Hey guys, right now I'm on the way to Auburn. Hannah's here.
Holy mates.
Today I'm meeting my roommates and some guy that's renting an apartment to us.
I suppose so. And we're signing the lease.
I'm wearing an Auburn shirt.
We're on the way, as you can see. This window's dirty because of the dogs.
Hey guys, so we're now about an hour out. Super exciting. We're also gonna look at the campus while we're there. But while she's doing all of her apartment stuff, I'm sitting in the car.
But I didn't do the multiple choice. That was just.
Do you want to show your honor stone?
Good morning, guys. It is 8:39, and we're just about to leave. Concludes our last ever real day.
I never turned this in.
This was my last ever school vlog. I won't be going back to school regularly ever again. Now, obviously, I've got college. I'm going to Auburn. I'm pretty sure I've said it a few times, but so I'll be vlogging then. But as of high school, this is it. That's the end. Okay, guys. Laurel is our professional filming person. I am signing my band locker that I used for 1 year.
Our band locker?
Yeah, the one that Jeanette and I shared. She's about to sign it too. You'll see that.
I'm not talented like that. I would really mess up.
I just assumed she would go with the signature cursive.
Well, I was going to, but then you said you were going to do it big. I'm kind of sad it's not in cursive. That is something I would do. Well, now I'm going to feel left out if you're not doing block letters. You're going to make me regret everything I've ever done.
Well, I cannot do block letters. I'm sorry. It's not possible.
What if I spelt my name wrong?
You didn't.
Okay.
Here! Yes!
Okay, here. I'm not thinking. Did Jessica ever sign the locker?
Probably not. I added an and. This is one of our very last times walking these halls. I'm about to turn in my very last actual assignment, finish my very last exam. What a
lifetime.
Okay, guys, we have completed the senior walk. We're at our old elementary school. We walked around and waved. Oh no, the kids are coming.
No, no, get out,
the poor kids are coming to their playground and we're invading. But we basically walked around the elementary school and like waved to the kids.
There they go.
The kids are trying to talk to us. The kids didn't like
dogs. Hey, guys.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
What grade are you guys in?
Kindergarten.
Oh.
We're in kindergarten.
Oh, that's cool.
I'm Josiah.
Yeah. Hi, Josiah.
I want to get out of this cave.
I never even went to pre-K. They didn't.
I just went to preschool.
I didn't go to preschool either. I started in kindergarten.
I skipped preschool.
Did you hear that?
Bye.
Does it not look like they wanted to talk to us?
No, she said, I still can't even take you yesterday.
So they can play? Like, they were literally having a conversation with us. It's not like,
you better not become
like, why do they need to play?
You better not become one of those elementary school teachers. Those of them are just so rude. Yeah, how are they supposed to force when they don't play?
Like, if they don't want to, like, isn't it their recess?
Yeah.
Okay, anyway. So, we're just leaving right now.
Outfit. We're in our car to put up these waters because they actually have drinks and stuff. So far it's pretty lame.
It'll be fun if Laurel joined us.
Yeah.
She said she's tired, as if we didn't do the same thing today. Okay, I'm tired now. Bye.
More than that. It's like text Sarah and be like, hey, can you just inform us
about? No, actually though.
I ate a hot dog because they were out of burgers. Hey guys, so I ate a hot dog. They were out of burgers because we were in the gym.
It was really good footage, guys. Yeah.
I've been vlogging all the senior events.
No, I mean, but like now.
Yeah, I just did.
We party too hard in the gym and we
made it on the figure. Yeah, we were hanging out.
Money
I just threw down the drain. Let's see. 400. 2,000. I found it. Hey guys, good morning. Just open my garage door real quick, but today is graduation day. It's currently 7:40 a.m. Wearing my Auburn shirt because Jeanette wanted us to wear college shirts, and I'm currently about to head to the senior breakfast. I've got my bag, and I guess that's all I really need. Oh, I do need to get a drink. I remember him saying that, so I'll be right back.
Hey guys, we're at the senior breakfast. Justin, do you want to be in her vlog? Okay. I'll have senior breakfast with people here. We're eating food. Lauren was being really mean to me this morning. Want to tell them what you said?
Said that she should get watermelon because of Harry's style, like watermelon sugar. But she took it as a racist comment, so I just kept it going.
And if Lauren knew what watermelon sugar was about, she wouldn't have said that. Harry Styles like his Brussels sprouts. And a muffin and some cantaloupe, which is literally so good. That streamer looks like it's like my earring. You see? How about like that?
Also, I was a little bit late because I left. Like, I updated you guys when I was in college. But then I ended up leaving like 10 minutes later because there was a whole thing with soap in my drink. We're past that now.
It's 8:28. We have like 30 minutes left. Well, we need to be leaving before 30 minutes because we have to go back to school at like 9.
Yeah,
we have
to start with
that money. Honestly, if we leave right now,
well, then I looked up. It's only like 3 minutes from here. So
yeah, but then everyone's going to leave at the same time. And that literally scares me.
Yeah, we should probably like get out a little bit before.
What time? Oh, this doesn't need to be in the vlog bag.
Lauren Ashley Roberts. Okay, guys, so I'm back in my car. They're still outside talking, but I am not. Graduation practice was very long. It's 10:23. I'm just tired and I'm gonna go home and I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I've got a hair appointment at some point because I'm getting my hair cut because this was the only day she could do it. So she's just gonna go ahead and like style it then, I guess, too. My hair looks like this. I don't know. But I'll see you later. Okay, guys. I have a gift.
It's yeah, one more after this, but you're not getting it yet.
One more? Mm-hmm. What are you expecting?
Literally nothing. I have no idea.
I feel like you're going to be surprised. Oh! MacBook Pro?
Were you surprised?
Yes, I was surprised.
Oh, okay.
Okay, the vlog can end. Hey guys, as you can see, my hair is like curly. I'll insert a picture here. Right now, we're on the way to Starbucks and it's 2:44. My phone is like 40%, but it'll make it, I'm sure. I'll talk to you later. So guys, what do you think we got? Mama, what did we get?
True.
Caramel Ribbon Crunch Frappuccino. Look at that. That is perfection. And Hannah got one too. Are we all ready?
Who's gonna say air? I think it's like doorknobs or like thermometer.
What in the world?
Mama, do you remember whenever you're credit card was super bent and you continue to use it anyways.
Yeah, if I thought about it, you could.
I got another one, Gretchen. And hello, Fresh. And Shutterfly booklet. Oh, is this a book? I thought it was just a picture. I feel like I'm back as an 11-year-old begging you to make a photo book.
Do we have to film the whole looking at it?
Thanks.
Know that car tripping with your friend. You ain't even had me laying on you. Know that got me a bag for the brick. You know that control. Lines in the sand and our moments at hand. And I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Hey guys, my hair looks kind of bad now. But as you can see, I have my outfit on, I have my necklace on. There's my cap and gown in the back, right there, red. Okay, sorry, I had to turn off my car real quick because it was trying to hook up to my music. But I'm just about to leave. It's 6:01, I'm supposed to be there dressed and ready, 6:30. So I'm doing it okay on time, I think. We'll see. I just wish my hair would actually hold curls. Look, it's literally just straight at this point. Whatever. Okay, see you in a second.
No, this is literally not.
Okay, guys, we're lining up. I don't know what we're doing.
Lauren Ashley Roberts. McKenzie Delisha Rogers. Camden James Runyon.
We have been given the honor of closing the ceremony out tonight. So, we graduates of East Limestone High School, class of 2021, you may turn your tassels from the right to the left. Congratulations, everyone.
So obviously I didn't film while anything was happening because I didn't have my phone, but I got my flowers and I'm walking back to my car alone right now because we all had to park separately because there were no spots anywhere. Right now it's rather empty though. Let me put my stuff in the seat and I'll see you in a second. Okay guys, I moved my car because there were a bunch of weird people next to it. But I'm just gonna, oh gosh, I moved it. I'm just gonna like de-dress, take all this stuff off. Someone is literally parked. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that. I'll show you in a second. Got my cords, my three cords. This one's like a double. I don't know how that works, but it's like knotted, see? And then, I don't know if you saw, but this was, oh my gosh, this is the worst angle. This is my honor one that I just took off. I've got my beta one. There we go. My science club one. It says science honors. And it has that on it. I don't know if they're leaving, but they're parked like on the grass out here, but next to the road. Like literally not a parking spot at all. But we were filled up, so I don't blame them, I suppose. There's probably nowhere else. And finally, my Spanish club one, which is this nice, like, multicolor one. And then that's it. I might update you when I get home. But for now, I'm ready to get out of this place. Peace. I actually went back to take one more picture. My eyes look terrible. I don't know what's wrong. I wasn't even crying. But now I'm going home. 9:05 p.m.
So pretty.